Hello everyone, I am Ravi Tripathi. Welcome back to the channel. Today I will be sharing you that how you can access real industrial CAD models absolutely free and use them directly in your projects, assignments or company designs. Today's video is going to save you a lot of time. I know how frustrating it is when you are building a machine model and you are stuck because a geared motor, a bracket or some custom assembly is missing. I experienced the same problem while working on the projects. You either waste time designing it from scratch or end up downloading low quality models. So that's exactly why I started uploading ready to use 3D CAD model on my GrabCAD account, which is open for everyone to explore and download. These models are designed with a focus on industrial level detailing, standard mechanical practices and compatibility with most CAD software. So let me walk you through my GrabCAD account. So this is my GrabCAD account with the username Ravi Tripathi. I have uploaded around 67 models on my GrabCAD account and these are some of the highlighted models. So let's see one of the model. First, let's see motorized dough kneader machine, because the assembly and working of this machine video I have uploaded on my channel previously. So go and watch the video so you will better understand about the working of this machine. So this is useful for kitchen automation, food processing projects and industrial design study. Okay, so you can download this 3D model from here by clicking on download files if you have logged in the GrabCAD account. Let's see another model, that is horizontal guide assembly. So this is used for material handling automation and in some guiding mechanism. Okay, this is mostly used in that places. You can use them by downloading again from this location, download files. Okay, so let's see another thing. Now I want to show you my badges, which will give you that my products, sorry, not products, my 3D CAD models are with good quality, accuracy and usability standards, which makes efficient for your use. Let's see the two badges that I have received from GrabCAD. First is top animator badge and second one is upload master 4. Because I have uploaded more than 50 models, that's why I got this badge. So this is what is all about my GrabCAD account. So let's see how this helps you. If you are working on a college project or a final year thesis, a professional design for manufacturing, a freelance machine design, or even just practicing 3D CAD modeling, you can directly download this model and plug them into your assembly. No need to design every small detail from scratch. To download the model, just click the link in the video description. It will take you to my GrabCAD profile where everything is organized model by model. You don't need to sign up to view them, but if you have a GrabCAD account, you can like, comment or even download a variation of the model. I also want to give back to the community even more. If you are searching for any specific part like knob, clamp, anchors, etc. and you are not able to find a reliable 3D model for it, just write it in the comment box below and I will try to model and upload it for you. It helps everyone and that's what this community is all about. Thanks a lot for being here till the end. Don't forget to check the description and download any models that fits your project. It is completely free and if it helps you even 1%, my job is done. If you find the models helpful, do give a like, to the GrabCAD file and share the video with your fellow engineers. And yes, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe Mechanical CAD Academy for more SolidWorks tutorial, 3D models breakdown and mechanical design tips. See you in the next video.